Click the link in the video to see this car go over the cliff from 7 different camera angles.